many people in Cambodia has been deprived or they take away their basic rights, no? And we need to give them the possibility to have them back and for them to have ownership of them, no? And to be able to work with them, no? With the basic rights. And as we cooperate with that, we're giving back dignity to these children, no?